Sí, mami, levántalos. Todavía agarro un chocolate.
Just so you know, we came back from Halloween. So, we have a lot of stuff. We have this. We have all the candy.
Oh, I missed the microwave just for heating stuff up.
Skills. This. 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 Almost broke. And a shower hat. And
Lansdowne.
Oh, and Lansdowne.
Yeah, oh, and,
yeah.
This and also this. Wait, son. Me and Izzy are just gonna play around and eat our candy.
Is that what you're gonna do?
Me and Izzy. Izzy, do you have a sweet tooth? You know what it is.
Yeah. Yes.
I can't imagine.
No more kids.
Yeah.
Well, they were in Korea, but they decided to move to here.
Watch your head.
They were in Korea, Mom.
They were in Korea?
Yeah.
Yep. And now they're here.
My bag, your bag. Izzy? Still out there?
Yes. Yes, he went to his friend, neighbor.
Hey, Alyssa, set timer 13 minutes.
Izzy, what is Paolo?
13 minutes.
A minion.
A minion?
A minion.
Yeah.
Inflatable minion.
Inflatable minion.
Yes.
Wow.
¿Pues qué se puso Paolo para la bolsa?
Nada.
Oh my goodness, that's awesome.
Yeah.
What was he last year?
Minion.
Yeah. I don't know who is that.
He wants to.
Omar.
To do it again.
Jason. Wait! Pablo.
Not too easy for you.
Wait, Izzy, go that way.
Not
wait.
Something.
Omar wasn't that. Yeah. He's at my bus stop. He doesn't look like that.
Yeah, he didn't want to try the new costume, so.
That's my brother's.
He's such a sweet boy.
Yeah.
And that's his teacher
that
this year. You
his
like her?
Jason.
Yes. Yes.
His
name is Lisa. Do you know her?
What's her name?
Lisa. Mrs. Lisa.
Mrs. Lisa?
Mrs. Lizak.
Oh, Lizak.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Olivia never had her, but I heard she's good.
Okay. Yeah, she's good.
But Miss Vertek, right here, this girl.
Yeah, I'm not in the Vertek classroom. Well, how can Miss Vertek share rooms?
Well, I said one, right?
I'm helping Miss Vertek.
You share two rooms. That's basically half tech.
Half tech. It's just that, like,
half of our students are Vertek and half are.
Yeah, I don't know why they share classroom. It's normal here, or
okay. So, guys, we are going to do it. So basically, I'm gonna go get. You guys did this yesterday. Look at Dubby. Say hi, Toby. Trick-or-treat. Trick-or-treat. My name is Dubby, and I like to get candy. Goodbye.
Okay.
So basically, you know what's going on. And so, we are going to do the challenge. Okay, Izzy. This time, I don't want to go upstairs and get the blindfolds.
No, we'll just do this.
Yeah. No, or close our eyes, really. No, I'll go first, because you went first last time.
I don't think there's any more trick-or-treaters. It's too late. Too dark.
Okay. Yes! Oh, I forgot to do a red.
I like, she did this last time. Easy!
you guys. Look at my foot.
The great and powerful Izzy is here.
No, the great. Okay.
Izzy, do you wanna yeah, just go. Do you wanna make your own video?
Mm-hmm. Wait, 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 take one.
Oh, just so you know,
go check on my own channel.
Yeah.
Go check on your channel.
And my.
Yes. So,
in our next video, like after this video, we're doing the Posh Challenge.
Oh, no.
Yeah. So, me and her are.
Who's a jack o' lantern?
Oh, me and her are going against each other, so I hope this goes well.
Goodness. Leave a like and subscribe. Leave a like and subscribe.
If you want to know how to draw a braid, this is how you draw it. So you go like that, and then you go like that.
They can't see it.
Okay. So basically, you do zigzags. Like that. You can go like that, then like that, then like that, then like that. But I just did those two. But you can do more if you want.
That's yeah, you can do any braid you want. Yeah, okay, leave a like, leave a like, because it's Halloween. Leave a like.
Bye, guys. See you on our next video. Like.